Oh, hello guys. I finished up chapter 2.
Begin encrypted message. This is Keeper to Cipher 9. We don't have long before Republic intercept, but I wanted to hear from you. Status report, please.
It's been much too long, Keeper. Things aren't easy, but I'm still with the SIS.
I wouldn't expect any less, but that wasn't my concern. I'm getting disturbing reports about your activities. Loss of Imperial life on Hoth and some sort of incident at headquarters. Cipher, I need to know if the stress is getting to you.
You wanted someone inside the SIS? What I did to earn their trust.
Your job is to learn what the SIS is after. Then, and only then, you must kill Arden Koth. Don't lose sight of those goals. Keep it out.
Patience. The serum is working. Play the game until you're free.
Again with this. Oh shit. I'm dead. Oh, that was a shortcut.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, okay, it's back there. Oh wait, I could just teleport here. Sometimes my brain not a worky. Okay, yeah, my mic is working.
This is codename Leggett. I'm in position awaiting orders.
Leggett, how's Quesh compared to Hoth? Find any pretty ensigns?
Where's base command?
Not far. Hunter to deck. Report in.
Codename Saber in position. Good to see you, Leggett.
Codename Wheel ready for operations.
And I'll be in position shortly. It's good to see you together as a team. Too many solo jobs nowadays. But now we're together for the most important job we've ever done. We're here for a weapon. One that can stop this war. Over a decade ago, Colonel Omus of Republic Special Forces assembled a team of the galaxy's greatest scientists. The scientists led by Nason Gadara were instructed to design a weapon capable of turning back the Imperial threat. A shadow arsenal of missiles cloaked from detection and more powerful than any made before.
Colonel Omus died at the Battle of Hoth. Nason Gadara moved on to other things. Everyone assumed the shadow arsenal was never completed. But it was. Nason Gadara built the shadow arsenal on Quesh, then concealed it in a fit of conscience.
Gadara couldn't have found a nice tropical world.
Poison gas atmosphere deters most guests.
Without the Colonel to lead them, the scientists decided the weapon was too destructive. Gadara called it catastrophic. He wiped all records.
That's why you've all been running around the galaxy. The ultrawave transmitter had Nason Gadara's weapon activation codes. Colonel Omus's shuttle, the Starbreeze, led us to this star system.
And the assault on Mongaza? Wheel and I...
gave us one more key. There are 200 missiles in the Shadow Arsenal. Only takes one to destroy Kaas City. Threat alone should make the Sith surrender.
How can a missile be so powerful?
Each one has a cloaking device, a short-range hyperdrive, and a warhead with a kick. The ultimate first-strike weapon. The missiles are still inside the old manufacturing complex. 2 square kilometers of factories and tunnels.
Sealed up but still intact. The scientists couldn't bear to destroy their work, so they built defenses 50 years ahead of Republic standard.
We're going to secure the facility. I'll bring in the shuttle and locate the Shadow Arsenal.
Saber, take out the main batteries. Wheel, see what you can do with the main computer.
Affirmative.
Leggett, you'll penetrate the structure at these coordinates. Bypass the droids and lower the facility shields so our shuttle can land.
The best defenses Republic minds have to offer. I could use a little exercise.
May the Force be with us, my friends. Ending the cup.
And Leggett, in case you had any doubts, keyword, onomatophobia. You will lower the shields, and the Shadow Arsenal will be ours.
Saber to deck. These droids are nasty. Can we take some of them home along with the missiles?
Mr. Saber, you're going to make me feel unwanted.
Watch the banner. But it's not a bad idea.
Base terminal located. Deactivating blast door seals. You should have a clear path, Leggett. Saber, some kind of aerial drone headed your way.
I'm all right. I'll get those batteries offline.
Something dangerous. Be careful, all of you.
Reading an ion buildup. I need to bring the shuttle down now. Leggett, Saber, it's all up to you.
No choice. Deactivated.
This is Leggett. Shields are down. The shuttle is clear to land.
And Saber did her part. We'll have the Shadow Arsenal on board and headed for Republic space within the hour. You're going to hold position here. Protect the controls until we're gone.
You don't want me near the missiles.
You've done your part. There's no reason to make you face this. Leggett, this is goodbye for now. Go back to Imperial Intelligence. Shore up your contacts. We'll be in touch in a few months.
They don't need you anymore.
Hold position. Keyword, onomatophobia. And thank you.
They're going to win. Now we're out of time.
A serum was supposed to break my programming.
The IX serum has been eating at you since you injected it, carving neural pathways, bleaching your brain. It isn't finished, but it'll have to suffice. We're going to rewrite your programming. New commands, new keyword, no outside control. Are you ready?
How do I know you're not planning to control me yourself?
Whether I'm a chip in your spine or your mind crying for help, I'm part of you. Thesh Protocol, Phase 1. New keyword. Iconoclasm.
Keyword accepted. Thesh Protocol engaged.
Now you have access. You can force your mind and body to obey a new program. Tell me what you want.
No more programming. No more outside control.
Reject command interface. Accept no further orders.
Command interface closed.
Revert to phase zero. You're free now. Time for me to go. But stop the SIS. Find out how they obtained Imperial brainwashing codes. There are truths you need to know.
Sir, what's going on? Can you hear me?
I'll explain later. Just follow my lead.
You know I will. Let's go.
Minor damage to left tertiary servo motor. Functions are not impaired.
For a droid, you're a bad liar. Come on.
Multiple life forms approaching.
Leggett? I thought you were supposed to be at the shield controls.
My name isn't Leggett, and I don't take orders from the Republic.
No! Wheel, call Master Koth now! Go!
Thank you.
blasted machine.
Locking mechanisms disengaged.
Leggett, I thought I felt you. You're supposed to be back at the shields. I see. You're free, aren't you?
You used Imperial programming inside my mind. Where did you learn about it?
That hardly matters now. What I did to you was unforgivable. But I did it anyway. An Imperial intelligence defector, just when I needed one. I couldn't risk it being a lie.
Tell me where you got the keyword. Tell me how you did it.
Just a source. Ain't that the way? You've shown me your true face. Let me show you mine. Before Arden Koth, the SIS chief, there was a better man. A Jedi Knight who couldn't live up to the code. That Jedi can't live in a world of shadows. But maybe he can still save the galaxy.
I've been thinking about this fight a long time, Arden.
I'm ashamed to say it, but so have I. You fight good, Cypher. I don't expect mercy. The Shadow Arsenal was my chance to stop the war, and I failed.
Give yourself up. It's the only way to survive.
If the Republic doesn't win this, be gracious and be kind. There is no death. There is the Force.
He's not getting back up. I think we just saved the Empire.
Arden Koth may be dead, but we can't leave the Shadow Arsenal in place.
I can see if I can contact Kresh Command, if you like.
Cypher, Imperial again, huh? And no more programming. That is a surprise. I was finished with Arden, but I had plans for you. We could have wandered the galaxy together. Me as the captain, you as my servant.
The thought of traveling with you makes my skin crawl.
You wound me. Big changes are coming. Imperial Intelligence and the SIS. History will forget them, and it'll forget you. I just tipped off a squadron of Imperial bombers. That facility is about to be wiped out.
I'll claw my way out of the rubble to hunt you down. Do you hear me?
Loud and clear. I'm sure you'll be a nasty pile of dust.
This is Keeper to Cipher 9. Emergency transmission, please respond. I have reports of a level 5 annihilation wave on Quesh, triggered by an Imperial bombing run. An SIS team was the target. Are you all right?
That explosion was something called the Shadow Arsenal. It was Arden Koth's weapon of choice to win the war. Neither the Shadow Arsenal nor Arden Koth is a threat any longer.
Cipher, what have you been through? Updating the Minister now. Pulling two sections off alert, giving approval to the Moths to accelerate our timetable. Tell me the rest later. You changed the war and everything's going to be different.
I appreciate the situation. But if we're going to work together, there are things I need to know.
Then we should talk. Take a day or two. Remember who you are while there's still a quiet place in the galaxy. By the time you're recovered and back at headquarters, we'll be ready to march on Coruscant.
Okay, now time for just some companion conversations.
Agent, we heard back from the diplomatic service about our proposed alliance with the Killik colony. Our report was soundly ignored. It seems we have less credibility than we thought.
You don't sound very concerned.
A colleague named Fulner S. sent the update on our report along with a message. He wants us to call him, accompanied by our handler. We believe he means you.
You worked with him in the diplomatic service?
Not directly. Eth spent his time with ex-Republic worlds, while our speciality was first contact. We met several times at conferences and the like, but we wouldn't say we knew him. This should prove interesting.
Master Hillas, I'm so glad you got my message. How are you? How's Anya?
Anora. We haven't seen her in some time, but we hear she's well. And your son?
I'm stationed on Balmora, still hoping to join the Shadow Fist. And you must be Cipher 9. It's my privilege to meet you. Rest assured, I went through channels to arrange this. Imperial Intelligence has agreed to loan me Vector so long as you're amenable.
Vector contacted you about a Killik alliance. Why would you need him?
My superiors don't see the wisdom in Vector's advice. I do. Yet I lack the authority to force the issue.
Someone is blocking you?
Tarab, Sabini, the usual crew. If I'm to win them over, I need influence. Vector, with your ties from the service and the colony's knowledge, I could amass a string of victories. And the more I succeed through your consultations, the better chance your Killik Imperial Alliance comes to pass.
What's your take on all this?
He wants us to play politics, but that is how things are accomplished.
Perceptive man. I'll be in touch with specifics.
We appreciate your help, Agent. We'll make it worthwhile, to you, to the Empire, and to the colony.
Cipher, I had the most delightful conversation with Master Vector. Did you... I'm getting a feed on my earpiece. One moment. I apologize. That's the third time this week one of my security alarms has gone off.
I take it these alarms don't particularly worry you?
I monitor all my safe houses as a matter of course. I have a few dozen around the galaxy. A precaution, really. I haven't needed them in years. Usually when an alarm goes off, it means a child has come exploring or a rat has slipped through the ventilation shafts.
You've got havens set up. What's in them?
You know the sort. An abandoned building here, a fortified wine cellar there, stocked with necessities of the trade. Most of them aren't on the official books, but I assure you, they're hardly incriminating.
I don't want to be caught unprepared. Keep an eye on those places.
I'm your humble servant. I'll let you know what I find.
You said you wanted to talk.
Yes, sir. Ensign Rena Temple, formerly of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force, reporting for combat drills.
I can show you a few things. What brings this on?
Frankly, I need the practice. No one ever taught me covert maneuvers. If you've got time...
You're just looking for an excuse to be alone with me.
That's only one of many benefits. Are you coming? All right. I think I've sweat enough for one day. Any last words of wisdom for your freshly transferred ensign?
There are some things you have to learn for yourself.
And you can't give me examples? You know, my father used to come home from exercises freshly scarred. I was 12 before I realized his training drills were intelligence operations. He was captured twice, but he wouldn't let me worry, no matter how bad it got.
I didn't know your father was part of intelligence.
I thought I'd mentioned it. He was a cipher. Thank you for the lesson. A few more, and I'll be infiltrating enemy camps with the best of them.
Good to see you, Master. I applied a fresh coat of paint to your coat.
Okay, yeah, 30 minutes. This is a nice length episode.
Signing off.
You and me, Agent. Remember, we're not here to make trouble. You start something, I get unhappy.
Kallio, of all the gifts you've sent to me, this is truly the finest. An agent of Imperial Intelligence. How marvelous.
I don't understand what you mean.
Kallio has been selling information to the Revolutionary Edge Brigade ever since she joined the Empire.
What are you doing?
Imperial security data, spaceport blueprints, the names of powerful people, useful things. But now she's gone beyond the call of duty.
As if I didn't see that coming.
Shut up. This wasn't what we agreed to.
Why bother keeping it private when your associate dies anyway? He's more useful dead than alive. His hands and eyes can get us through biometric security scans.
This isn't a harvest job.
Then I apologize for misreading our agreement, but this is too promising an opportunity to pass up.
Tell me what's going on. Tell me the truth.
Damn you, Agent. And damn you, Weezer, for making me do this.
No mercy. I'm disappointed with you, Kallio. You were never a believer, but... siding with the Empire?
I didn't want to pick a side. So yeah, I sold him a few secrets. He paid better than you do, and it's not like I got you in trouble.
You're only digging yourself in deeper.
Why? What's the big deal? I didn't talk about the missions. I'm not stupid. He was into bombing spaceports and raiding transports, not espionage and conspiracies.
The Empire gave you a job. It gave you protection. In return, you sold us out.
What us? I didn't sell you out. I kept you from knowing for your sake. You should know by now that I am never going to care about the Empire. Not like you do. Not at all.
I don't need you to care, but I can't have a traitor on my team. Step out of line again and you're dead, understand?
Yeah, I understand. I'm your freaking prisoner. Let's get out of here.
Ugh, Kaleo. Okay, and I'll end that episode here. Thank you all, guys.